was vandalized earlier before the tendering process of this O&M contract. So what we did at that time, when we were doing the tendering, we evaluated and saw that about 6-7 kilometers of the fencing was stolen already. The fact that the 7.5 kilometers of the fencing that was stolen prior to their commencement of activity will be met by UNRA. So we are going to replace that fence, and the cost will be borne by government, and that's UNRA will pay. About 44,000 kilometers of fencing. I would like to concentrate on fence meters of fencing, of which a total of about 30,000 have been vandalized.